We have a Motorola XT615 phone, and phone is locked. To unlock it, we launch SigmaKey software as administrator. It is very important. Now we connect the phone to PC via the USB cable. Okay, and press connect Motorola Android phone button. We see Motorola USB diagnostic port is now enabled, and we just press direct unlock. Unlocking is done in a few seconds, so we disconnect the phone. Now we see that phone is unlocked and registered in GSM network.